Alrighty then. Welcome back, you Irish bastards. You're not a bastard. Or Irish. Or you're both of them. Or just one of them. Well, then. But tonight you're an Irish bastard. So welcome back, you Irish bastard. Tonight, you're an Irish bastard. I call everybody an Irish bastard. Well, even if you are a bastard, you shouldn't feel shit. I'm just saying. Shouldn't really do you anything. Whether two people get married, or they don't. Well, in this world, right now, in this age, it doesn't really matter that much. I mean, people are doing it in the arts, for fuck's sakes. So it doesn't really matter now, does it? Some people think, I stay pure for marriage. Those people are usually alone, when they stay pure their whole life. That's the problem. I've noticed that people who just do it with everything, everyone, are usually having more fun than others. But actually, some suffer more than others, but it doesn't really matter now, does it? It does. It does, actually. It all matters. That's the problem. Which direction are we really going? So that should make you think, actually. Some things we want in this world, and some things we don't want in this world. Depends, really, what kind of human you really are. I have no clue where I came from. Did I come from here? That's a lot of TNT for sure. Well then, look what you did. You distracted me.
Jammed.
I see. Not a problem. What is this? They're both leading to the same exit? You choose what matters and what doesn't matter. You can create anything on this planet. I mean everything. Everything you can think of. If I have children, I'm going to make them believe in the real stuff. Stuff that they can actually believe in and actually get. Therefore, thinking wouldn't be that difficult at all. Thinking would make more sense. There you go. And that's by using brain power only. Now I forgot what I am. Hold on. No, just kidding. Still looks like something can be done over there. Fuck you, table. See you in hell. Well, not really, because I'm not going to hell. And actually, I don't suffer from personal hell either. I usually get myself out. Is that part of my memory? No. I forget about it. But I remember the words. I remember what really matters. Goodbye, table. It's basically a lesson. A lesson learned. I understood it. But I don't accept. forgot about that part. Whoops. 160. Let's do this. Let's see, there's nothing over here. Very well. Well then, let's do this. Well then, teleportation is a thing.
You will pay for interfering.
Will I? There better be an end from this rainbow. And I hope this rainbow is connected to a kettle. Because I'm not going to do this again. I'm telling you, in every stage, in the end, you better put a kettle with gold and a rainbow. Because otherwise I won't do it again. And I'm sitting here. I don't want to do this over again. Those are some mighty fine chests you have there, sir. Well then. It's like you're preparing me for a boss or something. I accept. May your challenge be worthy. Why do people keep pointing up? Let's do this. Explosion. Skullstorm. Now that sounds very interesting.
Breathe, mortal. Taste the sting of eternity.
I know something that can help that. It's called Batman. Give me a second. That's the wrong button. There you go. Well, she really needed a Bradman bear fast. Give that woman Bradman fast. She needs it.
Jammed.
No, okay. Get me back. Well then. Wouldn't this set her off if I threw it? The Molotov, I mean. The gas. So it was just poisonous. Huh. Very well then.
Stuck.
Hold on. She was sponsored by Mentos, the fresh maker. Totally good. Alrighty then. Could have done better actually. But who really cares? You care? Oh. Well then I have to do it again, don't I? Well, let's do it again then. Just kidding. Alright then. It was poorly executed. I forgot my buttons for a second. Now I can finally fart. I've been saving this up for a long time. Ah, very good. Very good. That was a good fart.
Jammed.
I haven't seen a cat go to the toilet.
Oh good, you've returned. Hello. Jeremiah has been asking for you. He is waiting in the Great Hall.
I like big ones, small ones, size of basketball ones, real ones, fake ones, jiggle ones, the shake ones, tatas, honkers, man, they drive me bonkers. I really, really, really like boobs.
Are you alone here?
Leave me be.
There you go. Give it a few seconds. Oh, this is such a beautiful sight. I mean, the sight is beautiful. Not the sight. The beautiful sight. This sight. This sight. But this sight of the sight is... This is a... You bastard. This is a good thing to have. I would want one. Actually.
Are you alone here?
Leave me be.
Okay, so I guess that's it.
Please, I'm not that kind of girl.
Oh my god, Becky, look at her boobs. They are so
Mess.
Big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends. Who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her rap is just so big. I can't believe it's so round. It's like out there. I mean... Gross.
Oh, you have those same boobies as well. Oh, bless you, madam. Bless your beautiful tits. No, no. Don't tell my dad. There you go. I guess that was it.
Stock. Stock. Stock.
Really? Alrighty then. Ah, there we go. But before we do that, goodies. Oh, right. I should probably use the amplifiers. Well, there we go. I think that's it. Well, looks good too. Let's see what else is there. The skulls. This one. This one looks good too. I don't know. My candle just died. Well, excuse me, candle. Oh, I see, I can dispel shields. Oh, I should probably do that. Very important, too. That's very important to have, actually. You would get upset because I've upgraded so many. Well, I didn't really need this one. Oh damn, I'm pretty fast. Well, I don't think anybody can kill me now. Why am I even talking faster? Well, actually, I always talk fast.
Stuck.
It's just for the viewers, I try to talk and pronounce things more accurately.
Jammed. Stuck.
I'm known for talking pretty fast. Fast. Faster, fast. Very fast. Fast. Well then.
Won't budge.
Ba-da-ba-da. I don't know about you, but I'm really fast. Going out 100 feet of sound.
Won't budge.
Got places to go.
Jammed.
Children to overrun. Rolling around in the sand is fun. Jesus Christ. Where do you want me to go? Well, you don't tell me anything now, do you?
Stuck.
Well, of course. What about this door? Well, you don't tell me that. Well, maybe I should go back.
Jam.
Well, I'll find that. Well, it looks beautiful.
Jammed.
Well, I guess I have to kill them. Ah, but it doesn't kill me. What can kill me? Only scars me. Further. Ah. Well, I even reload faster. Well, it sucks for you. Well, actually, I could try it out. Well, not that thing. My fingers are so big. Jesus Christ! Blew the door right open. What the hell happened? Well, I'm a little bit shocked. Well, it's not stronger than Irish brewski, but than an Irish brewski, but it will do. It will do. Quite exciting.
Stuck.
Let's try it out again.
Stuck.
Don't laugh at me. Oh, that's just what you do. Well then. Well, I hope I won't shoot it at me.
Jeremiah.
Ah, there you are.
It's good to see you up and about.
Indeed, it feels like I've slept forever.
I have 3 heads now.
I'm still quite weak though. Come, sit close and tell me what trouble my siblings have caused lately.
Well, any kind?
Ah, yes. Brother. What madness has your family caused this time? Let's remember who started this whole thing, Jeremiah. A pity you're so weak you can't finish it. Why'd you bring an outsider into family matters? Afraid you can't stop what you initiated? You, give me the stone around your neck, or I'll kill your dear friend right here and now.
Well, very demanding.
No, Patrick, don't do it!
What?
I must, Jeremiah. I owe you my life. Ambrose, the only way you'll get this stone is by letting Jeremiah go.
You're in no position to bargain with me, outsider. Give me the stone, or my brother here gets a trip to the family mausoleum.
Fine, here's the stone. Now let him go. He's not part of this fight.
Here's where you're wrong. You're a stranger to a fight that's over 2 decades old. Jeremiah has everything to do with this.
His voice doesn't fit.
No!
You had that coming for a long time, big brother. Now, fool, you'll taste the power of a real king.
Well, I am a king. Are you done stretching out?
You I just pay for interfering.
I just want to see the animations. Give me a second.
You had your chance to escape.
I'm just trying to check for animations. Don't worry about it. There you go.
You will pay for it.
Don't worry, I'll just check for animations. But I would like to know something first. Only pretty slow, you know. Jesus Christ. You little shit. There you go. chop suey. Patrick? Buy me Lucky Charms! You owe me Lucky Charms. It's on the ground. Get your Lucky Charm. Oh no. Hail to the king, baby. What? I could do Duke Nukem. I'm the new king, right? I killed him. Look at that twitchy bastard. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, that's terrifying. Yeah, that's the expression. I had a nightmare. Hours later? Well, at least I kept my room clean. Aaron, get here! You bastard. Fine, I don't need you.
It's sad about Jeremiah. I'm sure he would have wished to see this mystery solved. He was always trying to unravel the family problem, even when deathly sick. Perhaps you can find some clues among the items in his room.
You bastard. You gay bastard, come back. I'm not done with you. You bastard. You took me like a charms. When I was sleeping. I know. I don't remember the card. Go by. Stupid Aaron.
It's sad about Jeremiah.
What do you want, James?
I'm sure he would have wished to see this mystery solved. He was always trying to unravel the family problem, even when deathly sick. Perhaps you can find some clues among the items in his room.
You bastard, come back. Alright then. My god, who tipped you over? The madness! The chaos! It's happening. It's all starting from here. Oh wait, I have me Lucky Charms back. Yeah, that's me Lucky Charms. I can do this. I've been practicing for years. Oh, that's not a monster, that's a... Oh. I thought it was a monster. I'm sorry. Aaron, I don't have time. I have people to annoy. And let's plays not to make.
It's sad about Jeremiah.
Nope. I'm out of here. Thank you, Alfred.
Stuck.
Well, that's your problem. See you later.
Stuck. Locked.
Of course, Bethany key.
Stuck.
What could I get? Bethany key.
Need a key.
Well, fine, rather. Uh-huh. What do you want, Aaron? Don't pick me. Jesus Christ. What do you want? Don't corner me. You fishy bastard. Good luck. I know, I heard it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Get out of my sight. Get off the bastard. Well then. That should bring me up to 100. What a fishy bastard. What's wrong with your face, Cthulhu? Well, it's the time of the year again. Oh, I don't want to. But I guess I have to. I don't know what's wrong with my speech today. I'm getting annoyed.
Stuck.
Well, today it's actually the same day. Laugh at me. Now show me magic. Fire, show me fire. Jesus Christ. That's some powerful mojo. Well, no, not yet then.
Stuck.
Well. Ah, there we go.
Won't budge.
Why feel so overpowered right now? But they hit like a truck. Alright, this is the way to progress. Well, not yet then.
Jammed.
Well then.
Won't budge.
Well, I guess not. Well, I'll read that with you later. The Wikipedia and all of that. Well, thank you. That's right, I have to go to the old man to deliver some stuff to him. That's right, I did explore everything. Everything I could think of. Look, nobody look.
Why did you leave me? You knew what was going on. This is all your fault. You invited him. You who know so little of the real world, the sights I have partaken. Oh, how naive we all were so long ago.
Stop, stop! This is not what I wanted.
This life you cling to is a thread that draws you back into the chaos. You're unraveling, brother, and you don't even know it. The king is more my brother than you have ever been, Jeremiah.
I didn't know.
Where's Beth? Where's that darling whore sister of mine? I'll make sure she gets what's coming to her.
Why Bethany? What did she do?
Perhaps the rat should feast on you as well. You can never get used to it. The nod, the tittering. I was still alive, you know. I couldn't scream, but I could most certainly feel.
Well then. I guess this would have stayed. Because this doesn't stay for that long now, does it? Or maybe they knew I would upgrade it, but I doubt it, because it was doing this flashy thingy. It was being all weird. You see what I mean? Stay like that for a reason. Freaky doors. Stop being Thor. You're drunk bastard, you always drink.
Jammed.
Jamming all the doors. Which way does it open? Why do I have to walk into it then? Before it goes off. The weird doors.
Won't budge.
Well then.
Stuck.
Really? Not a bad sound, actually. I love the rain. Well then. I wonder. When will I be going through the main doors?
Stuck.
Ah, you'll be stuck when I get back. I wish it would be unstuck, but disappointing myself. That's usually the way to go. Because that way I know, and when I get disappointed I'm like, yeah. So I just get angry. But it's better than, well, break my heart. Because that's just a heavy blow. I'll take lesser pain, that's what I'm saying. No, I wanna change my weapons, please. I hate the thing so much.
Stuck.
Rawr? Oh, you keep freaking me out. Why does everything make noise?
Stuck.
Bethany, right?
Locked.
Righto. Is he still here? Oh, Alfred.
Stuck.
I don't know if it thinks of backtracking. That was scary. Shut up. I hope nobody's trying to sleep while watching my Let's Play. That could be very, very annoying. Why would they do that? I don't know. Comfort, I guess. Bring it on, you bastards. What are you looking at? Well done. That's pretty creepy. Scared the crap out of me. The items are more fighting than the enemies. Jesus Christ. Give me one less fight. What the heck? I've been here before. But why is it open? I think it's a glitch. Honestly, it is a glitch. Don't tell me. I can get it back. Aaron. It's Aaron's room. Oh, where's my amplifier? Oh, dear. Jesus Christ, I hate these beings. Well, I really should have hiked the Bethany key. Well, I keep thinking, I wish I could go all the way back and shoot that one book. That way I have all the journals. But I'll show you all the journal entry later. I mean, if they ask for it. Otherwise I'm not gonna do the effort.
Locked.
Don't I have the Bethany key? It's kinda strange. I should work on my reading skills.
Need a key.
I missed one amplifier. Can't believe they make you do that. I don't even use the item. Jesus Christ. I see when they light up, something is near to you. Well then, take two. Can we get more powerful near enemies? That's a crazy ad. Part of that. They hit like a they hit crazy. That's all I can say.
Jammed.
Well done. Right. I forgot how big this place was.
Won't budge.
I like the sound they make. They're deranged. I like it.
Locked.
Of course. I know it! Shut up, Skulls! Okay. Looks like I need you. Goodbye. Jesus, that's such a satisfying feeling. But it's so loud.
Jammed.
Well, usually the loudest things are the most satisfying. Ladies?
Won't budge.
I'm just kidding, Jesus Christ. Calm your tits. Your beautiful tits. Okay, I'm sorry. Your boobies, your breasts. I wonder what women say when people say you should go straight for the jugulars. What do they mean by that?
Won't budge. Jammed.
I should stop talking about boobies. I'm a horrible person. I sound sexually frustrated. Which I'm not. Could be, if that helps during sex. Jesus Christ, don't scare me like that. I'll die. I can't. I already died. Stop laughing at me. You mockingbird. Let's do this again. There you go.
Stuck.
Perfect place to manifest.
Stuck.
Good, because I haven't been in the store. Well, back off, safe. There you go. Yes, guys. Don't annoy me. Don't annoy me, please. Please. I have a wife and kid. Jesus Christ. They're really strong. Last time I'm gonna make myself look like a fool. Well done. Huh? Oh, I like their laugh. I like the laugh very much. Ends. What a world, what a world. I'm glad we have all sorts of people in the world, because I couldn't do that. Well, I can actually. I can make my own ship, but it'll take ages. Not really. I'd say in a few years.
Stuck.
Excuse me? Why didn't he die? Very upsetting. Can I switch? Well, apparently not. Ah, that took the cake. Alright. Should be better, let's player. Let's do this correctly. No, the other one, you bastard. Well, goodbye. Well, I could certainly use a lifesaver out there. There, I made the joke. I made it. I did it. Alright.
Jammed.
Well, thought it was clear the first time, but apparently not. Wait a minute. Doesn't work, I guess not. Looks like magic can't open doors. It looks pretty open, actually. Well, I guess not. Excuse me. There we go, that should be fine. Am I still recording? Apparently I am. I am very much so recording. Ah, there are the sounds. Very good. Well, so I came up here. There's nothing down there with the candle. And the door is stuck.
Jammed.
Alright. The door is stuck. There's no other way to proceed but forward. So I guess I have to go forward. I'll die. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Let's just save here. Well then, let's just go forward then. Well, I'm not falling. Oh, there we go. I was pressing forward the whole time. Thor? What are you trying to say to me, Thor? You scared the crap out of me, Thor. Well then, I'll save here.
stuck.
Very good. All right. Amplify. Give me. Oh, that's beautiful rain. Very good rain. Good. What then? The fire goblet. Harry Potter. Harry Potter. Well, no. What a challenge. There you go. Usually I need this. I need all of them actually. There are only three hotkeys I need.
Won't budge.
Well then. I just have to think for that. Need to be charged. That means I need the power of lightning. Oh, that didn't work. How do you charge this? They run around like an idiot. Ah, I bonked it. Well, what do you know? I wasn't looking. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. I know there's more down there, but I really don't need it. I'm not going to use the Molotov. Might as well just throw it off a cliff or something. I was really wasting it because of the shotgun shells. Oh, there we go. Well, so I need to charge the door before I can go through. Very well then. Phew. I hope my sound is audible. Why do I even bother? Oh, what a nice suit, sir. Oh, there we go. Wait a minute. Isn't that the place that my old friend Jerome... Alright. Alright, then. Jerome. Yeah. Alright. Alright. I was going for something, but I felt like a retard, so I basically thought, you know what? Just make a lot of stupid noises. And thus, I got beheaded. Well, so, what am I doing here now? Well, there's a whole zone just for that. Alright then. I pronounce things, or say things louder, because I think that people don't really hear me. Well, the thing is an idiot. I'm not gonna fight it. It's a waste of bullets. Hello there, magical rod. Imagine having that at your house, and lightning just strikes there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I wish I had perfect aim. Difficult aiming. Hey, stop doing that. Can't I jump down there? There should be a way to jump down there. Maybe I have to go up. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh god, they're coming right for me. I gotta go. That skull right there. Some cool stuff. Yeah, well, there's nothing really here. Can go up this roof now. Nay. That's a nay. Did you say C? I didn't know you spoke Spanish. Hold on. Well done. Well done. I didn't do that. Please don't jump. I have no clue what happened. I was standing there, and I flew right in. Well, I'm not gonna save like that. Well, I don't have a choice now. Well done. I have no clue what they are. They don't really get shot. Whoa! That's pretty trippy. Clive, stop it.
Won't budge.
Oh, that was trippy.
Jammed.
Of course it is. Oh, that's why I flew by.
Jammed.
Very well. Oh, Jesus. Come on. There you go. Alright then. Let's do this by the book. And by that I mean a lot of quick saving. It's according to the Let's Play book. Make advantage of everything you can. Everything that can help in your Let's Play. To make it less difficult for the viewer to watch. Now I save. Alright then. Imagine if they said, you should use this to go faster for your momentum to jump. Now that would have made more use of this spell actually. But I'm gonna do this anyway. You know, the spell has a purpose. They did do that in the game, but not all the time. Like the lightning thing. But that's probably something you'll use once in your life, I guess. Well then. Well, it looks like I'm back in hell. Something like that. That's a mana vein. I don't believe I've ever used that. Vial. Ah, Thor, you're up here too. That's good news. I won't feel so much alone. I know, just the medicine for you. Crisis like me being drunk all over again. Well, my body does this. I don't do this actually. I'm stable. I just feel comfortable in my zone. Jesus Christ. You will get it now. I guess he's dead. Well, if you get motion sick, this is not the way to go. I'll just stand here. Close your eyes. If you get motion sick, close your eyes. I'm getting a little motion sick, actually. Well, not really. My head just hurts. I guess that's what you get. I won't try to do that again. Don't worry. I didn't do it by command. If you think that is what I'm saying, but I'm not saying that, actually. Well, alright then. Oh, it's a hellfire. Always looked like something else. Well then. Oh look, it's a stick of some sort, huh? Or is that my... I think that's my scythe. Can't remember. thought I would have made it out, but I didn't really. I'll just make it faster. I can't find a good weapon for some reason. There you go. Now stop being annoying. Go to hell. And I just got hell. The platforming is not really too bad if you have to jump like that. Feels really good when you put it close like that. But then again, it's not really a challenge. Give me 4 seconds. Almost there. Need energy. Oh, energy key. Well, thunder looks like a key, if you put it like in the Z form. I wish that was a key. I wish that was a key. I wonder if I could go there. I'll have to come back sooner or later. I feel like I'm getting a boss fight. Oh, there you go. Made a mistake. Oh wait, I can still go back. That's good. Not really a mistake. Ah, there's something over there. Alright. Now I know. There you go. Now this time, just stay afloat. There you go. Oh boy, this is gonna take a while. No, stop it. What did I press? Well, come on, you bastard. Jesus Christ. This is such an annoying level. I'm gonna punch someone. Punch. So what do you want me to do? You want me to jump? I'll jump for you. I'll jump for you, lady. Want me to jump again? I'll jump for you. Sorry. Jumping actually helped out. You can't kill them with skulls, but you can freeze the shit out of them. I'm out of here. Well, I'm safe here. Until... Well, I actually don't really care anymore. I've really tried. I've done my best. That's right. I've done my best. Can you stop being shy, please? Stop being shy, I don't care about the looks. No! Stop bothering me, please. You know what? It's not the end of the world. Now, try to see. What do I need to see? What's the problem? What is the problem? No clue what you're talking about. Alright, I'm done. Yes, yes, yes. Shut up. Ah, so that's how I got here. Please don't die. Swear to God, Patrick. Well, actually, I can't destroy the keyboard. Hold on. Don't do this. Ah, somebody kill me. Do it now. Do it now. I feel this is the moment. I don't understand. They both lead to the same place. Well then. You come out here then. It's very distracting. The dragon is very distracting. I keep thinking I get hit. Because of the ice. Anyone else? Don't tell me to look. I really hate that piece of shite thing. You don't have any steering, no direction. I'll just go with it then. Well, I guess so. Really, that's it? This is really stupid. I know there's something here. Why would I do all of that just to end up back here? You really make an Irishman cry, you know that. I'm Audi 5000. There you go. Alright, so something with this place. You're not even screaming. The door's just laughing at me. There you go, I got it. Stop thinking about it. It's not the one that got away. Alright, it's saying look. Could have sworn. Why was there two gates? I have no clue what just happened. I could really see that there was two gates here. Maybe just... I don't know what I did wrong. Well, I know what I did wrong, apparently, but... it doesn't feel like I did it wrong. I feel horrible. Twice. I looked around at the end of the same way. I confused myself, but how did it even work out? How did it even happen? Oh boy, don't miss. Okay, thought I missed. Oh, it's not a bad note now, is it? How are you feeling? Well, that's good to hear. Probably didn't say anything. Alright, come on. How the game gets difficult. So much shit on the screen. That's difficult, and then that's annoying. Yes, you should definitely duck here. It's so dark, I think I can go there, but it's not even... I really think it's... saving for a second. No clue where this is leading. Alrighty then. Ah, there's something over there. I don't think I can make it. Oh my god, I saved. Can you believe that? That's just fine. Don't worry about it. This whole game. Why is this even here in this game? Such an annoying let's play. There you go. Jesus Christ. I hate Clive Barker, I can tell you that. Not the man. The game. Undying. Well, I really wish this character would die in the end, but... that's no sense. Never mind. I'm gonna kill somebody right now, so... thank you very much for watching, and... V. Irish. Out. You bastards.